Okay. You know, Xbox game show is on. World premiere. They just showed Fable. What is this? Oh, this still like Star Wars. Lucasfilms. Yeah, it's a Star Wars game. Look at that little critter. It said friend. Uh-oh. Y'all know what, I can't read. Uh-oh. Hold on. Okay, dokie.
Granted.
Ha 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 ha. Are you a bird? Not the babies.
You're heading to an outpost called Roland's Rest. Vaughn will be there.
Hi, hello? I'm alive! For now. It seems Iridian professors are like vault keys. Everyone wants a piece. Gallows humor aside, a rescue would be quite welcome, as I'm to be tortured and killed for the amusement of a crowd. I still have some tricks up my sleeve, but I fear using them would only change the method of my death.
Just FYI, I can't drive, so. Where are we supposed to be going?
Your siren friend, the blue-haired one? I can't remember her name. I want to say Martha? Meg? Ah, whatever. She did.
And now we kidnapped your science nerd, too. You gotta admit, we are super good at taking your shit.
Yeah, your Crimson Thieves Guild is in tatters and splatters and whatnot.
Gonna be gone soon. Later, bitches!
Welcome to my new clan, the Pectoral Liberation Alliance.
Of course. Your abs are burned into my retinas.
Anyway, I'm glad you came along. It has been hell defending this place since Troy Calypso snatched our turrets with his crazy powers. I love those turrets. Oh, right, mission. Okay, Lilith says you're here to save Tannis. Now, if Carnivora has her, you gotta get a move on.
Who's Carnivora? I'll crush them.
No, it's not a who. It's a what. Carnivora is a giant festival run by two murder streamers named Pain and Terror. You can find it in the Splinterlands, bro. Carnivora is the most popular Calypso fan stream in the galaxy, bro! Pain and Terror take kill requests non-stop in the name of the Calypsos, and of course high viewer counts. Anyway, I can help you get to Carnivora, but getting in might be a different story.
Vault Hunter, I know I don't need to say this, but we are not losing anyone else.
I will get her back. I swear it.
My imminent murder is whipping these cultists into a frenzy. They're delivering iridium by the armful, screaming my name all the way. I had no idea I'm so popular amongst the idiot masses. I suppose you never know where flattery is going to come from.
To the Splinterlands! Alright, Carnivora should still be nearby. The festival moves around Pandora, setting up wherever there's enough crazies to fill the bleachers. They've been camped out here for a while now, so I guess the sacrifice business must be a-boomin'. You'll know it when you see it. Followers get in, so you're gonna have to give up your car as an offering.
Bitch, only the chosen may enter. A pitiful death ride. No ticket, no entry, no glory.
Well, looks like you're gonna need a super pimp ride in order to get in. Oh, bro! Okay, I heard Big Donnie over at the chop shop won a golden car and a sweepstakes. So, go steal that!
Oh man, Big Donnie joined the cult? I used to hold a candle for him, but I never did get to trim his wick if you catch my drift, sex-wise.
almost done.
Don't come in here hollering. Stop hollering. What is the problem? Get off the table. Why you always want to get on the table? Are you hungry?
I hope you're making progress on my rescue. I can hear saw blades beginning to spin up. I wonder what RPM would be needed to turn human blood into an aerosol on impact. I will keep you updated.
How do you know all that?
how am I supposed to drive it out? Get down off the table.
prepare for your glory in Carnivora!
What?
Hey, the gold car
you
worked!
Hungry?
Anyway, I gotta get back to protecting Roland's rest, but go save Tanis. Leave no bro behind, bro.
Come on.
Vault Hunter, Carnivora just started broadcasting across the Echo Net. The sacrifice is about to begin. Don't let anything get between you and Tanis.
Children of the Vault, who's ready for a very special live stream? The Agonizer 9000 is all oiled up and ready to kill. We got some great opening acts for you, but while you prepare to see the Great Vault, we're bringing you behind the scenes with our headliner. Now, Blasphemer Champion, you're a crazy scientist when you came from space. What's on your mind?
Oh! I was just admiring this elaborate murder device you've assembled. It's the details, the rustic sheet metal, the haphazard beveling, the sheer capacity for taking human lives. I can see you put a lot of yourself into this machine, even hanging from these chains.
Proud of the Agonizer 9000 here, and so rare. We get a true connoisseur of the homicidal arts here in the studio. Tell you what, I'll swing you a little closer to the action, so.
Yes, this is perfect. You have my gratitude.
Are you supposed to be on the table?
We got a great lineup today, folks!
Our so why are you on the table?
Holy Mong Poacher from the Southern Shelf! Give it up for Ezekiel!
Thank you, sir.
Ezekiel has chosen to manage spike traps for his run in the Agonizer 9000. Let's take a look.
Be right with you, folks!
Wow! Good run, Ezekiel. See you in the Great Vault. Followers, send in your iridium now!
Spider-Man Magma Brown.
like these when I think of them, right? Have the greatest job in the world! Folks, there's still time. Don't need iridium. The Great Vault beckons! This next sacrificial land comes to us all the way from the war-torn megapolitan planet of Promethea! Please welcome to the floor, Hungry Dave! Now, I think he's big. Yeah, I see that now. He's probably coming. He wants us to know he's hungry.
Gigantic tank.
Tanis is still on board that thing. Run it down.
A necklace made of locally sourced hand-hacked human ears. String the beard by Myrtle. To get your bare blood-soaked chest to learn the best.
Damn those old thieves. They've acquired a fragment of the East Vault key. Step up your efforts, brother.
Monstrosity's weak points. Despite its bulk, it's very fast. You'll need to destroy its fuel lines if you have any hopes of slowing it down.
Thank you.
These things, they putting up a fight.
Happening? Why is nothing working? Terror! Fix this! Get the engineers back in here. I want the Agonizer 9000 back up and killing! Now! Now! Now!
Vault Hunter! I'm running out of time!
That's my final offer. Oh, well, all right then.
Incompetent sweat weasels. Every minute we aren't killing people, we lose 500,000 subscribers. What's that? Terror? Terror's giving me a great idea. Until we get the Agonizer 9000 working, we're gonna broadcast the Vault Thief while they murder our crew. How's that for entertainment, huh?
Poor form. That's what did you in.
Sanctuary. Give it to Lilith. Second, I have a database of compromising information on rival scientists. Please release it all onto the EchoNet. And third...
Hey, science lady! You look like you're about to fall asleep. You don't want to miss your big moment. Terror. Cattle prod.
Kill these sons of bitches!
Professional gig, Vault Thief. Your big moment. If we're gonna get you in the ring, you're gonna need some entrance music. Pick one.
Trust me!
Enjoy the spot!
I can explain. Go ahead, make your observation.
So you're not just a weirdo, you're also a siren.
Yes, that is how I have been speaking in your head and charging the vault keys. As for my particular powers, I am able to manipulate machines and anything else. It is known as phase shifting. You could call it a gift from a guardian angel. I had intended to keep this a secret, but best laid plans, robotic murder machine. Well, you were there. And now the whole galaxy knows. I'm a star. See you back aboard Sanctuary, Vault Hunter. Oh, and thank you for the rescue.
Yeah, I got quiet for a second too. I was sitting there watching the Xbox gameplay showcase thingamajig. Trying not to get copyright.
Come in, buy something.
Don't spend it all in one place, except right here.
Don't shoot!
The Vault Hunter is here.
Matter at hand. Though the Vault Hunter cut off the Calypso's pledge drive, they have already collected massive amounts of iridium. They are preparing to use it for something. Perhaps to open the Great Vault.
Tanis, are you saying the Great Vault actually exists?
Yeah, I'm with the Vault Hunter.
Evidence we have at hand. Lilith, if the Great Vault is real, there must be a creature of incredible power.
The Calypsos are already monsters. I don't want to steal back.
Oh my god.
When I was taken, they held me at a stronghold where they were announcing all of their original offerings. Whatever their plan entails, it will happen there.
That's where we strike. Killer, head down to Roland's Rest. Tell Vaughn to rally the raiders. We're ending this.
Blood feud!
Time to crush the Crimson Raiders once and for all. Tyreen, send in Raiden.
I anoint thee, Ravager of Roland's Reach Around.
Woo! Iridium!
Oh, you can hear me eating. Salt and vinegar. Let me type it in because I don't know if you can hear me. I just spelled mine. I just messed up the spelling. Come here. You okay? You okay? Oh, I love extra flaming hot Cheetos. It didn't put you in the game, did it?
While I reload.
No. Okay. There you go. Oh, I see a couple balls.
Alright! That was scary for you. Roland's rest is safe. It's about time we got a win. Now let's bro chat.
That was crazy. I didn't know you could hear me eating. I love that Mihachi does that.
Hey, I hear we're launching an attack on the Calypso stronghold. It's about time. I'm all in, bro. I'm through being the Calypso's plaything.
Turbos. What are turbos? What do you say?
Hear me, bros and bronettes. This is our moment. We're gonna ride to the Calypso's gates and show those posers what happens when you mess with the Crimson Raiders. Crimson Raiders, into the breach! To the cathedral! Ride, my Crimson Army! Ride toward victory!
Okay. They're like, okay. Like twisties.
Amplifier. It is in my secret lab, hidden beneath an old doll mine nearby. Vaughn will show you the way.
Well, that went real bad. But as long as you survived, we still got hope, bro.
Anyway, and this is a little weird. A ghost in my head told me you'd need
help getting into the old doll mine? I'm into it. One sec. Cardio live!
So, how's my ass looking back there? Woo! Almost there!
I thought he said his ass.
Mine's that way. There you go. Happy hunting.
Secret lab awaits. Go there now.
Why is that man naked? Oh, he did say his ass. It's okay. Oh, I thought that's what he said.
When my siren powers first manifested, I knew I would need a covert area where I could experiment with them. Using an iridium-based amplifier in the open would draw unwanted attention, and this abandoned doll mining operation provided a perfect cover.
The route is blocked, Tannis.
Shit.
Well, you won't get in that way. I hope you don't mind hoofing it, as they say. Do you have hooves? Honestly, most people are just a senseless collection of shapes and colors to me. When my powers first manifested, it felt like a city's worth of electricity was coursing through my entire body. I laid my hand on a washing machine for balance, and it instantly exploded. We were still finding new spots weeks later. I realized I had no control over these new abilities, and I needed to find some place where the only person I might accidentally kill was myself.
That's what did you in.
Another one for you.
Excelsior!
responsibility to walk you through each and every step. You must find a way to open those transport doors. Is proving oddly satisfying. Oh, right. Lilith usually offers some affirmation. One moment. Kudos. Yes. Remains of my old employer's mine fill me with nostalgia. Ah, the good old days when I was an ambitious researcher, led only by limitless creativity and unbound by archaic concepts like ethics.
Oh, I thought that was you. That was your clone.
Now cross that sky bridge. We must obtain my iridium amplifier if we are to stand a chance against those turrets.
Already forgot about it.
Kudos! my professor's often said, you're making progress. Now please put down the blowtorch. Broken. You will need to find another way underground. The lab entrance is in the large cavern. I'm not sure I can be more descriptive than that. It's a cavern, and it happens to be large.
What's up? Slumming it in an abandoned mine. All right, I gotcha. Well, just wanted to let you know that we're working on it.
I've got a big surprise for you. Huge reveal. You're gonna love it.
Troy, come on. We talked about this.
Anyway, the Great Vault beckons. Later, superfan.
Got any more for the...
minecart called Kate. She will show you the way. It was a brief and tumultuous affair that ended when our paths went separate ways, as they say. Now, caress the minecart. Just trust me on this one. Oh, shut up, Kate. Varkids! Destroy them! If those things get into my lab, they could damage my precious equipment. Pesky thing. Now stroke my ex once more. Thank you, Kate. We'll catch up soon. Now, Vault Hunter, the entrance is just down that corridor. You are nearly there. There it is! My iridium amplifier! We'll need to bring it back to Roland's Rest. Disable those couplings to begin preparing it for transport. For the record, I never let anyone inside my lab. But for you, I will make an exception this time. You to do, well, everything. For now, we can install the amplifier in Roland's Rest. I've already instructed that human sculpture Vaughn to assist you in its transport. You can meet him in the garage downstairs.
Hey, Vault Hunter. So, my head ghost told me to help you drive an iridium whatever dealy back to Roland's Rest for safekeeping. Still into it. Waiting for you outside. No rush. I got some sweet tunes. Oh yeah, Digby Vermouth! Classic. Do this. I could listen to Digby Vermouth's velvety tones all day long. But my head lady told me we gotta move this iridium thing or thing.
Now get out of here! That ammo won't shoot itself.
Oh boy, spider ants. Hey, you're gonna wanna keep your distance. Those things are even uglier on the inside. Long story. Also, smashed spider ants are a bandit delicacy. Just saying. COV! Let's mess them up! Welcome to the danger zone, punks! We're hit! Got a couple of new fans. Let's chop them off. More rigs incoming. Danger zone. He got blasted.
That thing don't take much damage. They knew that, that's why they put a catch a ride every few yards.
Dropship! Watch out! We gotta fight back! turrets! Turrets make me sad. Ever since Troy Calypso face snatched mine. Let's give him hell! Escape our wrath. We got blasted. That's it. Blood feud. Almost there. We gotta fight back. Way's blocked. Ball Hunter, shoot that tank! Drive, bro, drive! Warpath! Taking some lumps here, Ball Hunter. I mean, Crimson Raiders! Woohoo!
He said his blood is pumping.
Ball Hunter, bro. I gotta say, I've been on a lot of crazy road trips, but your driving skills, they're tasty, bro. They're tasty! So, if you wanna ride sometime, you just let me know, bro. Bro trip! Whoa, sorry. I got a little carried away there. Anyway,
yes,
we'll guard
did.
The Iridium flippity flu and rally the troops. When Lilith gives the word, it's go time. You asked the lady ghost head friend to stay out of my head from 8 to 11. That's where I keep the special thoughts.
The what? Special. Okay. Okay, Doki. He always scares me.
Okay, Tanis's iridium amplifier is in place, and Vaughn's forces on the ground are at the ready. We're not gonna get a better chance to move on the Calypso.
Incoming transmission from...
I need to stay busy or my mind won't...
Hey, turd farmers!
He will be nearly invincible. Vault Hunter.
With pleasure.
And whoever has a death wish can take on Tyrene and Troy.
Ooh, ooh, also me.
Ava, you good to back up the Vault Hunter?
Yeah.
You were right. We gotta run towards the fire. Let's go, everyone. Vault Hunter, get geared up and say your goodbyes. This is it. Talk to me before you head down there.
Is this what you do for fun, loiter? I always thought the Calypsos becoming gods was simply rhetoric. But if Tyrene leeches the monster in the Great Vault, well, what is God but the most powerful being in the universe?
Anything stop you, Vault Hunter. So let's take them down together. For Maya.
Everyone gets the blues now and again. But a
As a man of culture and dignity, I only get the interviews. Wainwright and I do make... He's a little bit country, one.
Done for now.
Vault Hunter, when you save the world, no one's gonna say old Marcus didn't do his part. So just this one time, here's some ammo on the house. Don't tell anyone, and don't die, though. You're my favorite customer.
Sugar, off to shut those Calypso twerps up for good, are ya? Well, I feel better knowing the fate of the world rests in your capable hands. Before you leave, you might want to give my slots one last go. I've got a feeling it's your lucky day.
Protect that fine ass when you're down there. I'll be rooting for you.
Killer? Always ready. Time for the big finale.
Time to beat some COV ass and take down the Calypsos. Head to Roland's Rest. Vaughn and Tannis will be ready for you.
It's on. Time to ice those Calypsos and save Pandora. Then we gonna party Baylex style.
Thank you.
time. Once you take down those turrets, we'll storm the stronghold together.
Well, time to be a hero. Whenever I imagined saving the world, it was always by curing a bioplague I'd accidentally unleashed.
Man, that thing looks dangerous. So what, like it gives you superpowers or something? I kind of want to lick it.
I am ready. I hope. Oh, my.
Whoa, this bro-net is charging. Go, 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 go. Siren life!
I feel powerful.
She's flying!
Vault Hunter, I'll meet you up ahead. If I'm to moonlight as a hero, I should use the vernacular, yes? It is go time! Drive, Vault Hunter! You're here! Clear the area, Vault Hunter. I'll need to focus while I whisper sweet electrical nothings to those turrets. Taken over all the turrets and promised them amnesty. Please welcome the newest members of the Crimson Raiders.
Rides with you as well, Vault Hunter. Let's show them zealots the might of the Crimson Raiders.
Let's do this shiz! B-Team, Operation Wild Ride is a go, 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 go!
The moon. Not enough of a fire for you, Ava?
Maestro of Mayhem, or whatever. I'm on my way.
Roy soon. He's gonna tear Pandora apart.
Yo, Vault Hunter! Tina gave me these.
Hunter. Pandora's fate is in your hands. No pressure.
Vault Hunter! Troy's iridium supply is flowing through those statues. Let's see if we can cut them off from the source.
Enough.
Choose wisely!
Oh, hell no.
Try! It hurts!
Viewer shift through the roof.
I knew she wasn't dead.
Thank you.
Oh, my bad. That was the end of the game? What? Oh. They got me. Hold on. So I'm hitting buttons.
Zane here. Over.
Who? How did you get this? No, you know what? It doesn't matter. This is Typhon de Leon. Listen up. You see that crazy beam of light shooting through the sky? Pretty cool, right? Well, that means the Great Vault is opening. And if it does, say goodbye to Pandora. So get your case to the Negra de Feo now!
Over here, killer.
You acquired my Iridian amplifier. Well,
he said Typhon de Leon.
Impossible. He's been missing for decades, ever since he vowed to find the legendary planet of...
Maya used to tell me stories about it. What is going on?
Pandora's not a planet. It's the Great Vault.
And Tyrene intends to leech the planet-sized monster within.
The Destroyer. It's still alive. That's what Tyrene meant when she told me she'd finish what I started.
There is still a vault here. Vault Hunter, you should go and see what is inside. I imagine we will need every advantage we can get.
They were going to continue it in four. I say, what the hell?
This isn't the Great Vault itself. The Calypsos were in possession of the Pandoran Key for quite a while. They could have looted this vault ages ago, but they didn't. Perhaps what is inside is not power, but knowledge. Knowledge that they already had. Incredible! Device appears to be capable of translating Iridian language. That's something that has eluded even the top researchers in the field for decades. And yes, I do mean me. This will need further study. Return to me, Vault Hunter.
Thank you.
did it all.
Oh, wow. It's a long-ass game. Oh gosh, Claptrap, calm down. Calm down, sweetheart.
In addition to the end of the world, now the Iridian slab in my lab, or my lab's lab, has seemingly reactivated itself. Go investigate, Vault Hunter. The Iridians would have left nothing to chance. Perhaps they left us a final message. To do with the analyzers you picked up from the vault. See what happens if you use it.
Wonder what it says.
What's happened?
So Necrotopheo's real? I thought it was just a myth.
Appeared on his expedition to the Iridian homeworld decades ago. It seems he found it after all.
Tyrene said that his planet apart from the inside. Typhon de Leon knows how to save Pandora. We have to find him. I'd say this, killer, but set a course for Necrotopheo. time.
Drop pod's all set. You be careful down there.
Necrotophia.
Vault Hunter, we're tracking Typhon to Leon's echo frequency and sending the coordinates to you.
This is all quite overwhelming. First, Pandora was a vault the entire time. Now we've located the Iridian homeworld. You're about to meet Typhon de Leon in the flesh. If you'll excuse me, I must take a power nap in my Saurian.
Malawan setting up camp. Clear him out, killer. We have to find Leon.
You guys, this sucks. It's probably telling me to go cook dinner anyway. Let me go